either Perkins or Adams on the floor the entire game just because of the defensive concerns, as Perkins picks up the foul going against Splitter. As the officials talk about maybe taking a look at the replay, or
they're going to call it a flagrant one on the floor, give them the chance to go look at it at the monitor, but this is a foul. That's all it is. This is a foul. We talked about at the top, and what Scott Brooks just told our own David Aldridge, they wanted to bring the fight to San Antonio. They were very passive in game one. They wanted to be more physical. This is being physical. That's just a good, hard foul. Play on. This is, we have things to do. We don't need to go over to the monitor on a nice foul.
I like what I've seen from Oklahoma City. More physical, more edgy, and they should be. They're down 1-0. They were embarrassed in game one. Two teams, and the play was deemed a common foul. So, Reggie, I hope you're happy.
Thank you.